Puck bounces free. Lozinski gets back in the lineup. And now it's a two-on-one for Calgary. Here comes Huberdeau with a shot. Scores! Jonathan Huberdeau rips it home on a two-on-one. And the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
They have the puck along the boards. It's turned over to Angelo. All of a sudden, it's a two-on-one. And watch Huberdeau. Looks off Carter Hart. And he goes far side. That is a really nice, confident shot.